Well, everything looks good to go so far as Boeing will attempt once again to launch its first ever astronaut crewed flight to space. We're taking a live look right now where Starliner is set to launch in just seconds aboard the Decatur-built United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket headed to the International Space Station. This will be the spacecraft's third launch attempt. The rocket is carrying a pump that is essential to keeping the water clean on the ISS.
Yeah, right now the astronauts are being forced to Whoa, it looks like we're about to, now we have liftoff. Yeah, they're being forced to store the wastewater until it arrives, and it looks like it's going to be arriving not much longer. They're not going to have to wait because we finally have liftoff after multiple postponed attempts.
There it goes. We're watching it live. That's really cool.
This is very cool. I can only imagine what it looks like all from the ground there. But I mean, I know this has to be some relief for the actual astronauts who have been waiting.
Yeah, and have gone through the process twice already to not launch. So this is a big deal for people in Decatur. The ULA built the Atlas V rocket. Mm-hmm. People in, of course, Marshall Space Flight Center. Lots of people are working on this trip. So this is a big deal.
Those astronauts have actually been They've been waiting in that, in the spacecraft since 8 o'clock this morning because that's 8 o'clock Eastern. So really 7 o'clock our time, because all the prep work that they have to do before they can finally take off. And we're getting just more views from various angles here now that the Atlas V rocket is finally lifted off and is on its way to the ISS. This is really cool stuff.
Yeah, very exciting. We'll just keep taking a look at this here. As we mentioned, Boeing, this is their first astronaut crewed flight, and that has a lot to do with whether NASA approves Boeing to compete with SpaceX for commercial space flight. So this has this launch has a lot weighing on it.
Yeah, a lot of implications here at play. It's really cool when you see the cameras on the actual craft, because you know the reach only goes so far, the connection, I guess, through Wi-Fi or whatnot.
Right.
So once it gets far enough, then we're just forced to look at a more of a static shot like we're seeing here until it goes off, until we can't see it anymore, because these camera zooms only go so far.
Yeah, very cool. And as we mentioned, they are carrying some equipment to fix an issue with wastewater storage and water storage for the astronauts on the International Space Station. So that is a big deal for them. I'm sure they're glad to see this finally lift off.
Yeah, if you don't know, folks, today's coffee becomes tomorrow's coffee for those folks that are on the International Space Station. So it's very important that they have a way to clean their wastewater while they're up there. And thankfully, now that the Atlas V rocket is blasted off from Earth and it's on its way to the ISS to help make sure that those folks that are up there can get some clean water here in the near future.
Yeah, and we'll keep you updated once they are able to dock at the space station. We'll follow this throughout the day for you right here on News 19.